This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
A diagnosis of Parkinson's disease can be a frightening one, but there's a group in Sioux Falls that helps those with Parkinson's ease some of those fears. Starting in September, Avera will offer 13 group Parkinson's classes per week. They offer those living with the disease something doctors say is vital. Exercise.
So exercise and getting your heart rate elevated, getting your body moving is one of the most important things a person with Parkinson's can do for themselves. It's been shown time and time again, really no matter what type of exercise it is, the people who are the most active tend to have the least amount of fast progression of Parkinson's disease. So the exercise seems to actually slow disease progression down.
Parkinson's has no cure, but with medication and exercise, doctors say those living with it can live a long and meaningful life. For more information on Parkinson's disease or the group classes, just head over to Avera.org. With this Avera Medical Minute, I'm Andrea Anderson.